related with your topic or idea or the problem or the issue within the fraction of the second, and then from that material you have to sort out that which material to print, because you cannot print each and every material. If you print, it will cost you almost the budgets of the universities and almost the good strain printed material. So then whatever the printed sources you have, organized sources from printed print out for a tribal. Organize your printed sources so that you can easily retrieve, or you can easily refer or go back whenever required. So arrange that material in a proper way. Retrieve relevant sources. Whatever the relevant sources are, they retrieve them. Just keep them in a very ready shape. So conduct preliminary reading, initial reading, and weed out irrelevant sources. Then again, start reading. Initially, start reading the material which you have sorted out, and again, sort out the irrelevant material. Then, critically read each source. Whatever the source you have selected, critically read it. Summarize and critique each source. Synthesize critical summaries. Whatever the summaries you have critically written, then synthesize them, merge them. There are four analysis tasks of the literature review. Whenever we review the literature, the four tasks are of the literature review are summarize, synthesize, critique, and compare. So these are the four tasks of the literature review. If a researcher you need, so what is the critical review? The knowledge doesn't exist in a vacuum, and your work only has value in relation to other people's. Your work and your findings will be significant only to the extent that they are the same as or different from other people's work and findings. Knowledge is not existing in a vacuum, and whatever the work you are giving, whatever the work you are performing, is only value only when it is in according to the previous findings or against the previous findings said by the Jenkins. So what is meant by critical? It refers to the work by recognized experts in your chosen area. Means you need to refer the work of the experts of your area of research. Consider and discuss work that supports and or opposes your idea. You need to consider the articles or the research work of the authors which support, means which is in your opinion or in your favor of your opinion, or which is against your opinion or your would-be opinion. So make reasoned judgments regarding the value of others' work to your research. Make reasonable judgments about the work of the others as compared to yours. Support your argument with valid evidence in a logical manner. Distinguish clearly between fact and opinion. Now the paraphrasing. Another purpose of the literature review means the responsibility of the literature reviewer is the technique the researcher is using is the paraphrasing. Paraphrasing is the is writing the idea of another person in your own words. Means we are changing the wording or the language of the other person, but we may keep the concept same. You need to change the words and the structure, but keep the meaning same. The supposed example, original text. Memory is the capacity for sorting and retrieving, storing and retrieving information. Paraphrase, memory is a facility for keeping and recovering data. This is one of the examples that how we are changing the language or wording and keeping the sense same. Then the third technique is the summary. A summary is a shortened version of text. Means when we review or study the article of 50 pages or 20 pages or 10 pages or whatever the size of that material, it's a shortened version of that material, text. It contains the main points in the text in which, in your own words, it is a mixture of reducing a long text to a short text and selecting relevant information. Means by using the summary method, we reduce the size of the text and only selecting the relevant information and the material. A good summary shows that you have understood the text. But the good summary must have the ability. It shows that the researcher or the reviewer has understood the concept and the understood the text. Clearly, example, suppose, original text, people whose professional activity lies in the field of politics are not on the whole prominent for their respect for factual accuracy. And the summary is politicians often lie. Synthesis is the fourth technique. Is it literature? This is one of the most difficult and very important method of the literature review and literature writer. But synthesis is a combination, usually a shortened version of several texts made into one, which is like the storytelling. It contains the important points in the text and is written in your own words. We mix various opinions and just like in a smooth manner. To make a synthesis, you need to find suitable sources and then to select the relevant parts in those sources. You will then use your paraphrase and summary skills to write the information in your own words. The information from all the sources is to fit together into one continuous text.